technical difficulties, we are unable to continue the broadcast from the Rockwell Observatory.